ready to kick shell. Dudes, check it out. It's the foot. What the heck are those foot losers doing here? Last I checked, this was those purple dragon losers' turf.
Losers.
As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to. Let's move.
Okay, maybe just anchovies?
Guys, can you hear me? Apparently Bebop is planning something big, and whatever it is, it can't be good.
Good.
I'm still seeing enemies on the radar. Don't let your guard down just yet.
Let's go!
That felt good.
It's an enemy helicopter. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful. Raph arrives first, everyone. Hurry before he wraps everything up alone. You found an enemy hideout!
So guys, if Bebop is trying to break into the safe, does that make this, piggy bank?
Let's go!
Leo, can you talk to this guy? Yes, he's trying to bring home the bacon, huh?
Please, not you too, Leo.
munching.
Show wins!
Yes! Mission complete! Well done, guys!
Splendid! Your daily training is proving beneficial.
You green dweebs think you got the best of old Bebop, do you? Well, you're all wrong. 'Cause Bebop's the best there is!
And that little piggy ran way, way, way.
All the way home.
Yeah, but he dropped something on the way. What is it, Don? Cash, and lots of it. But why rob a bank just to leave the money behind?
Yeah, no kidding. Imagine what someone could do with all that loot.
Hello? Rupert's Pizzeria? Yeah. I'd like to order 2,000 extra-large cheese and pepperoni specials and 5,000 orders of breadsticks for pickup, please. Never mind, dude. Wrong number.
Okay, who's next?
Bring it on!
Ready to kick shell!
Dude! It's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah. And I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Dude.
I can't believe the foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them. Intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See if you can stop them. Some areas can only be reached by train. If you're lost and don't know where to go, try catching a ride.
Huh? Buster. Bullseye. That felt good.
Whoa.
Well, our intel if you want to stop the enemy from whatever it is they're planning. It's an ambush! Look out!
I'm never taking the subway ever again!
I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey.
What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day.
You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Let's go!
Ouch! Bullseye!
Let's go!
Finest sons a father could hope for.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome. But ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Whoa! Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started?
No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.
We'll be right back.